皆さんこんにちは、池谷幸雄です。今からこの飛行機に乗ってさまざまな無重力実験をこのクラゲくんと共に行ってみたいと思います。それでは行ってきます。
MU300 A specially modified plane briefly provides a nearly weightless environment which conducts experiments in partial gravityThe flight of this aircraft will take a series of dramatic climbs and dives, allowing its occupants to experience short bursts of reduced gravity. The sensation of weightlessness is achieved by reducing thrust and lowering the nose. Weightlessness begins while ascending and lasts for about 20 seconds.First, let's try floating ping-pong balls in the weightless state. How will they move?
いきますよ。無重力になったら離します。ピンポン200個。いきますよ。もうすぐ来ます。来た。来た来た来た来た来た。見て、すごい、宇宙みたいになってる。出ない、宇宙みたいになってる。ほらほら、星みたいになってる。
As we've expected under weightless conditions, they move slowly through the air. Next, using water, let's try stretching some film across a wire ringAt 1G, if the ring is small, a thin film of water can be stretched, but it quickly breaks. Now, can we stretch some film in a gravity-free state?
すごい、なくなった。
あ、
おお、今のすごかったんじゃないですか。けん玉みたいになってきたでしょ。
The film inside the ring is rather thick. Even a small amount of force can make water vibrate and ripple. Yet it holds together and does not quickly break and scatter. This force, called surface tension, also works in a weightless state.Next, let's make a water bubble on a fixed piece of paper. This time, instead of water, a solution of a large amount of sugar and a small amount of salt will be used. This will show how different bubbles are formed when compared with the previous experiment using water.
きます。来た。行けます。ほら、来た。
High viscosity and density create remarkably rigid water bubbles.
すごい。おお。わあ、重すぎた。重すぎた。
When gravity is restored, the bubble is much more sticky than water, even after dripping. And now, try a different solution: starch syrup.
もうすぐ来ます。もうすぐ来ます。来ました。行きます。来た来た来た来た。すごい大きな玉。おお、すごい。これをちょっと離します。えい。うわ。
When we use a concentrated solution of starch, the vibration of the water is held back.Now, under weightless conditions, let's look at how water behaves when it is poured from a plastic bottle. How will it behave?
いきます。さあ、これが 程度が、にゃー、来ました来ました、ここから、うわー、早い、うわー、遅くなるはずなのに早い、行きます、うわー、なってます、ここから、おー、なくなった、おー、これはタマネード、タマになってます。ほら、もう下に行かないもんね、見て、下も全然、上と下がむちゃくちゃになってる。ほら、回しても下には行きません。こっからどうなるんだ、こっから戻ってきた、これは、おー、来た、これで 1.5G になってるから、重い。あ
ー、 The moment gravity disappears, the tornado effect vanishes. The water starts swirling in the plastic bottle. A bizarre image. Our next experiment shows how water in a container moves in the gravity-free state.The water stretches along the inside of the container like thinned out starch syrup. Now, we'll try it in a container sprayed with a water repellent agent. Once again, as in the unsprayed container,The water spreads thickly like thin starch syrup. But there's a difference. Let's place them side by side. The container with the water repellent agent actually forms more bubbles in the water.But why? Let's all think about what the reason could be. Next, let's look at how jellyfish swim differently when gravity level changes. Did you know that jellyfish also have gravity sensing organs? In 1991, the effect of microgravity on a jellyfish was studied in the space shuttle. In microgravity, the swimming behavior of Ephelia, also known as the larval stage of the jellyfish, showed that they had difficulty orienting themselves in space.We asked an expert on jellyfish from Shin Enoshima Aquarium to analyze the data. We'll tell you his evaluation of it later. Soichi Noguchi is an astronaut on the International Space Station, where he experimented to show how behaviors are affected by microgravity. Noguchi found the formal posture called seiza isn't so easy in microgravity.
状態から無重力はどうなるのか、行きました、できてる、できてる、正座、 正座正座正座危ない
Let's experiment by asking Yukio Iketani to assume the seiza posture first and then try to hold it as the weightlessness begins. As his body naturally starts to float in space, he has some difficulty maintaining this position. Perhaps it's because of his special abilities as an Olympic gymnastic medalist. But if you look closely, a slight gap opens up between Iketani's calves and thighs. When keeping the seiza position in normal gravity, this gap never appears. But in a gravity-free state, it's a different matter. Finally, at the weightless state, let's see what happens to ping-pong balls that are scattered on the floor. Some ping pong balls naturally float upwards.
いいですね。無重力実験いかがでしたでしょうか。この無重力状態だといろんなものがすごく不思議な動きをすることが分かったと思います。そしてでもクラゲ君も元気に帰ってまいりました。この実験を通して無重力状態を興味を持ってくれたら嬉しいです。それでは皆さん、また会いましょう。バイバイ。